Το δικό μου. Όχι. Ναι ρε. Τι γίνεται? Some boots like hey, Malaya. uno de la emoción. Me pasaron la mitad su me la veis mi destino con la medir la cara.
La Liga is the competition that we're featuring in our match today. I'm Martin Tyler. Hello to you all. Alan Smith is with me.
Pero ves que haga Liga me despedimos, ¿no? La no me arriesgamos. Yo soy en Barcelona, ¿verdad? Disculpe.
Such an important position in the modern game, fullback, and they've strengthened, haven't they, with this signing?
Yeah, and I think you're always looking for athleticism when you're looking at your fullbacks, and this is a player that can get up and down all day.
If we're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is, what we've been talking to him about, and a new signing today with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I thought they'd looked a bit short, a bit flat actually in midfield previously, and he is a creative player as well.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little...
Well, it's over hit, isn't it? That's the goalkeeper's ball. I think, Gallen, the home team need a win. A couple of draws in their last two games. Slightly unsatisfactory.
Yeah, I think they do need that win just to give them a bit of confidence, which they've been lacking over the last two.
Medran. Now Munir. Routine for the keeper. In quickly. Oriana. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. We go back to the goalkeeper here and does. And it's gone out for a throw. Oriana. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. Got the tackle in.
Come on.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. He's coming forward with some danger. Guerrero! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Mario Suarez. For Valencia, a good win in the shot goal.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Oriana. Was good progress with this attack. Look very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Munir.
A
timely challenge. Good forward play from them. Promising build up until that challenge. Here's Medran. Put them in front. He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner for Valencia. Good defending.
Un balao.
And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Montoya. Mario Suarez. Medran.
Con l'Ufagamo di Manasugamo.
Ruben Perez. Goal news from Gijón.
It's a goal for Gijón. 28 minutes played. 1-1.
Cheers, Alan. Some potential in this move. Here's Munir. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly. Tries to punch it all. Shots on here. A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Ruben Perez. He went in well. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. It's gone out for a throw.
Ένας αμήν έχει.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. He's got his shot off now. He's made the save.
Τρία μάνα, δεν θα φτάνει μόνο.
They are waiting today, so that will make it a little bit more complicated, but they'll have the confidence.
Yeah, I mean, this home team will make it difficult, as will the crowd, but I don't think that will bother the visitors here.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And in goes the cross. Well, he's got his fist to it. Gone for the through pass. Challenges for the ball. Throwing coming up. And very confident to get the game moving again. That's out, this will be a throw. On to the attack now. Here's Munir. And now the shot! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Valencia have got a corner now.
Να μην κάνουμε εδώ.
Opportunity for the shot's off. Oh, charged down.
Βέρε, τον άλλο.
Guerrero. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Here's Munir. 2 minutes left. That's added time. Promising build-up until put them in front.
Μπαρατσούλα.
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it too.
Γκίμαν, γκάρε και εγώ να βγάλω την ευκαιρία. Όχι.
What we've got now is an extra attacking element to the side to try and break the game open and get a goal that could be decisive. Strong challenge. And that clearly is a goal kick.
Σάζα. Έλα ρε γκουμ. Μάναν τους ρε γκουμ παρέ. Έχει καταστάσια.
Σιμόνε Ζάζα.
Κάνε ξερές για να σου πασάρω ρε.
Home team ready to make a change. Now Guerrero. Valencia have possession now, they've earned it. Well, they're in a good position here. Nicely lined up for the set piece specialist here with this free kick. So just to remind you that we will be following on EA Sports the next La Liga fixture for the hosts. Trying to get closer to the ball, the wall. Referee's got the card. Out here for the offender.
Well, you shouldn't get booked for that. Lack of discipline.
Με δε καλό που κάνω. Άντε γάμ, μη σου ρε γάμ. Μου το φάω που κάνω. Yeah, we're not selling it through.
Valencia's next game, Alan.
Yeah, they're playing Barcelona, aren't they, in their next match
Barcelona
in La Liga.
And
they will be facing strong opposition. I think it'll be hard.
Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Some potential in this move. Got the tackle in. Oriana.
Δεν μου κάνουν άλλο. Πολλά χρήστη ρε κομπάρε. Δεν να πει μου λίγο.
Ναι.
Οτσε, σίγαμε εδώ. Γάμο, το σύστο σας γάμο. Ρε μαλάκι, σμένα ρε μαλάκι, σμένα ρε παιδί ρε. Κάμνου για παρέδο δι ρε. Κάμνεις άλλα, κάμνει άλλα μόνον. Διάς την μάπα να αλλού, πάει αλλού. Ε, γάμο την μάνα σου, σάλε. Βάλε δε ρε μάμε τίποτε, μαλάκες. Δεν ανοίγουν παιχνίδι ρε. Να μου την μάνα σας.
Ρούμπεν Πέρες. Ναι. Montoya. Oriana.
Πού να πας άρα, πού να
νιώθεις. Still 20 minutes to go. Looking good this move. Oriana. That pass never looked like reaching its target. And they're away with the ball. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. This with a chance to go into the lead now. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target.
Γαμού την μάνα σου και εσένα μου να δω τσικά στα νάδια αυτή το ψεζέβιγγε.
Άντε
γαμού την...
Ruben Perez. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Substitution that the home side want to make. Simone Zaza. Oriana.
Here's
a goal from Gijon. It's a second goal for Barcelona. 79 minutes, please. 2-1. Thank you very much, Alan.
Είναι χαμένη εξάσκηση να πεθάνεις. Καλύτερα. Αχρήστε και εσύ. Τι να βάλω μετά. Δεν νομίζω πούμε και η μάπα του μαλάκες. Μα ούτε φαουρ διά ρε. Ούτε να πιάτε καρκίνο νουλί και να έσταζες μήνυμε στα ντερά ρε. Κάτι έκαμε την μάνα σου, παίξε λίγο ώρα.
Για
το όνομα ρε, για το όνομα ρε. Γαμώ την μάνα σου, γαμώ. Άντε γαμώ την μάνα σου, άχρηστε γαμώ την μάνα σου, θα σε σύρω
απάει.
Γαμώ την μάνα σου, γαμώ. Λόγω πάση γραμμή γαμώ.
The finishing line in sight for Valencia, and they've just edged ahead.
I think
deservedly so as well, Martin.
Ah, Christe.
We had seemed to be stuck in the
middle of the stalemate,
but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw the ball in the reward. Άρεγα μου το με τι λέκανε.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. They've got the ball back by that interception.
So
a good looking attack this one. It might be a final attack as they look for this equalizer. Montoya.
Basta in mappa, basta in barakrati manes.
And Valencia have won this match.
Valencia have won this match.
Good attacking play, edge of the seat stuff for the spectators. It's what the game's all about. Yeah, and there's nothing better, Martin, than seeing quality strikers go about the work, and we certainly did today. They were at the top of the game.
Mille gane fallite, Andrea. Se non vi stene in galera. Vale, si ha ragione.
Euro League. Schalke 1, Anderlecht 1. Hertha Berlin 3, Cork City 0. Lille 1, Aberdeen 0. Manchester United 1, Celta Vigo 1. Zenit 1, Nice 2. La Liga. Sporting Hion 1, Barcelona 2. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table remain Valencia with 24 points. In second, Athletic Bilbao with 20 points. In third, climbing the table are Barcelona with 17 points. In fourth, moving down, are Espanyol with 15 points. In fifth and falling are Real Sociedad with 15 points. In sixth, Celta Vigo with 13 points. In seventh, Malaga with 13 points. In eighth, Villarreal with 12 points. Bottom of the table, Granada with 3 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Hyon with 5 points. Third bottom, Real Betis with 6 points. Fourth bottom, Deportivo La Coruña with 6 points. Fifth bottom, Deportivo Alves with 7 points.
Δεν να πιέτω το παιχνίδι να. Δεν προσθήκαμε. Τι λένε δεν να πάρει το παιχνίδι μου. Hello. He's not a buddy. Barcelona, mal visto.
Martin Tyler, Alan, this is football where it's at, I guess.
Yeah, Buenos Dias, Martin, looking forward to it. Our match today is Valencia against Barcelona.
It's cool.
It is a success for the host today, based so far. Shutting out the opposition.
Well, some people call this side boring, but not for me, because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
Valencia will go with this team today. Eliaquim Mangala starts. He was man of the match last time out. Julian Draxler starts alongside Saul in the middle of the park. Finally, in the forwards, Simone Zaza starts together with Kelechi Iheanacho. Wholesale changes for Barcelona. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Javi Martinez plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. In attack, Luis Suarez starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. Jordi Alba. And Barcelona on the attack.
And
this with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, that's great defending. Tackle here. Here's Zaza. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. Space for the shot.
No, I'm not going to get it.
And it's a corner that Barcelona want to keep out at all costs. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And here's the shot. He's blocked that well. Well, Curaçao trying to switch on the attacking
power in this situation. Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez.
Luis Suarez. This could be a chance. Well, the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
And he can take possession in his own half. Good challenge here. Jordi Alba. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Javier Mascherano. Neymar. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Simone Zaza. This could be it. Really in the clear now. And shoots.
There's
the opening goal.
And the way he's hit this one, he flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
También en Barcelona.
He went in well. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. Neymar. Javier Mascherano. And now Iniesta. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And that's going to be a free kick. Jordi Alba, Javier Mascherano, tried to tackle here and he's done that. Draxler, very good stop here. Corner for Valencia. Tries to punch it away. Jota got in the way. He took no chances there. It's a corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Maybe he'll cross it here. Good challenge. The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does. And it means the ball moves so fast across the surface. And that's great for attacking quick play.
Julian Draxler. It's looking good, this move. That's good advantage shown by the referee for Barcelona. The pass not completed, really. Here's Iheanacho. Now Messi. So for Barcelona, I think half time will be the key. They might change it, one or two players. They've got a good squad, haven't they? Very good bench. And that might be the key to getting them back into it in the second half. Sergio Roberto.
Calories
are going to find an opening. Panicking into the attacking third. The away team have won their last five games, but on this ground against this opposition, to make it six is going to be a test.
It will be, but this is a team that tends to keep the ball, and it tends to take the sting out of the situation, so that's what's helping this year.
Javier Mascherano. Neymar.
crisp defending. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. On to the attack now. And he's threaded the path through neatly. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Going for goal! That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Αυτό είναι. Δεν ξέρεις αν έγινε το αυτό. Έτσι.
Another goal to his career tally today, as he is substituted, it's just going to be the one.
Yeah, his manager will be really pleased with that contribution because he's worked really well for the team.
There's good progress with this attack. Probing away. Shots on here. Oh, great work by the keeper. Has gone behind for a corner for Valencia. And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper. No shots at all so far for Barcelona.
I really can't believe this, Martin. It's not often you see it. No shots so far. Incredible.
Garay. Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Javier Mascherano. Jordi Alba.
Όχι, μην το βάλεις τώρα.
And they cut it out. Nani.
Α, ναι, μην το βάλεις όμως τώρα.
Some potential in this move. Iniesta. Lionel Messi. Quick into the tackle.
The line up from the brass, give it a beer. So, what did you get?
All the way there, literally to the opposition.
So, stop. So, stall, what did you get? So, stall, what did you get?
Nani. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Julian Draxler could be dangerous. Draxler! He's kept it out. And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen. Quick look ahead on EA Sports. We've got a presentation of the Spanish Cup fixture. Barcelona, they'll be facing Sevilla away from home.
Yeah, always a spice.
It's his ball. Neymar gets his foot in there. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. And the attack is now coming from Barcelona. There goes the cross. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Simone Zaza. Here's Munir. We could be in. And in the shot go!
What a fine save.
And it's back for another corner.
Yeah, I can't miss it. Yeah, I'm going to spray out. I'm going to miss it.
And substitute ready to come on for Barcelona. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It'll be a throw. Now Munir. These possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be a quite a close affair. Possession certainly been that way.
Well, I guess.
Comes in with a tackle. Turan. Well, they're in a good position here. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Neymar. Iniesta. In quickly. Here's Zaza. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. They've coped with it well defensively. And it's gone out for a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Defender to it first. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. A decent fist away by the keeper. Shots on here. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. There's the ball in. They've coped with it well defensively. It's going to be a throw here. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Oh, whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game. Nani! Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Sergio Roberto. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Barcelona want to do something, need to do something now.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way the centre-halves are going forward.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Here's a chance to attack. It comes across from Nani.
Very good effort to stop that cross.
Well, the corner count rises and runs. And he's met it with his head. Goalkeeper hangs on. We have got 4 added minutes.
Now the fans here not happy with that. They'd prefer to hear the final whistle. Maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Jordi Alba. Excellent play to attack at this. It's easy here for the keeper. There's good progress with this attack. That could have been the pass. And Valencia have won this match.
Niente, veramente Valencia. Di Barcelona.
Goals win football matches, and there are plenty of players capable of getting them in this team.
Well, they have had such a great defence, the home side. And they've added to that quality with some real attacking skill today.
Yeah, really are gaining a reputation for their miserly record of goals conceded, and that was another example today.
Do Mexite, do Pulisas!
La Liga. Granada 2, Real Sporting Gijón 2. Espanyol 1, Eibar 1. Real Madrid 3, Bilbao 1. Real Sociedad 2, Deportivo Alavés 2. Sevilla 1, Atletico Madrid 1, Valencia 1, Barcelona 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Valencia with 27 points. In second, Athletic Bilbao with 20 points. In third, Barcelona with 17 points. In fourth, Espanyol with 16 points. In fifth, Real Sociedad with 16 points. In sixth, Celta Vigo with 13 points. In seventh, Malaga with 13 points. In eighth, rising up the table are Atletico Madrid with 12 points. Bottom of the table, Granada with 4 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom moving down are Deportivo La Coruña with 6 points. Third bottom, climbing the table, are Hyon with 6 points. Fourth bottom and falling are Osasuna with 7 points.
Ibrahimovic, sí.
Thank you.
Περιγραφή ακούω ίδια όμως, δεν έχει αλλάξει την περιγραφή. Για τη μαλακή. Ποια η περιγραφή, εγώ ίδια την ακούω, δεν ξέρω.
Έλα!
Πάνω είναι καλύτερο.
Φυγείτε το αρχίδι και δεύτερο επίπεδο θα είναι αναπαυτικό.
Αλέξανδρε, θα πρώτα τις ομάδες πόσες έχει η Αγγλία, η Ισπανία, τις είδες. Ωι, μαλάκι εδώ.
Κάτι κολλά στο λάιρε. Μπε! Τι λέει αυτός ο χάζος. Μπε! Αλλά και σαν κατσίκι κάνει. Μπέλ! Μπέλ! gözre. Για το Χουρκ λέει. Παιχταράς ο Χουρκ. Βάλε τον Γκάρε Μπέιλ.
Καλή δεύτερη φορά. Καθάρισε λίγο το PlayStation με σκόνια μου το κάτω που μπήκε η γέννηση του.
Βάρτο στον κόλο να ισιώσει. Αχ, με ρεθίζει τώρα.
We'll be right back.
Τώρα θα πάρε το καβλί μου, ε. Τώρα θα πάρε το καβλί μου όλοι εδώ πέρα, ε.
rules, or all these rules that you need. I know you.
Άγγερχομαι ρε. Άγγερχομαι.